بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Why do primates need humidity? Why the premature need humidity? Infants born at least 30 week gestation have an immature epidermis and stratum corneum and are at an increased risk of transepidermal water loss. And the use of environmental humidity assists to reduce what? Transepidermal water loss and in turn to support temperature regulation, fluid and electrolyte management and skin integrity. So why preterm need humidity? Due to three reasons. Due to immature epidermis, immature stratum corneum, and at an increased risk for insensible water loss or transepidermal water loss. What is the benefit of the humidity? It will decrease the transepidermal water loss or insensible water loss. And the second, it will turn support the temperature regulation and the fluid and electrolyte management and the skin integrity. And the skin integrity. So the benefit, decrease the insensible water loss and support the temperature and the fluid and electrolyte management and the skin integrity. ومن أحياه فكأنما